the presentation of the left lobe remained unchanged. The pattern corresponds to focal form of lymphocytic thyroiditis. The moderately hypochoic nodule in the left lobe did not increase in size. The echogenic granules correspond to microcalcifications. Note the lack of similarly bright linear forms. The lesion has both paranodular and intranodular vascularity.